here we are again. I have been really busy this week. I've had quite a lot to do. Monday I was busy all day, washing, ironing, running around, housework, shopping. Tuesday, Susie and Mal came. Oh, and Luke. And we went to town, we did some shopping, we got some Christmas presents.
Squeak, squeak, squeak.
No, croak, 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 that's a frog.
Squeak.
Oh, okay. Brit, brit, brit. That's actually a frog. Today, it was freezing. Thick fog, freezing cold. I've got a frog on my head, but he's ever so heavy. I feel like he's going to slip off. He likes living here because it's cold outside. No, it was very foggy this morning. Really thick fog, and it was so cold. And because Kelly isn't very well, I sat round her house to wait for the man who was coming to unclog the drains again because the bathroom was flooded the other day. That poor man worked out in the cold for an hour. I did make him a hot drink. I just turned the heating off in there because it was very electric up. So I just had to sit in the cold. But I was playing my word game, so I was okay. I'm getting gestures here. So I don't know. Oh, the frogs just fell off my head. He's really heavy, you know, because he's filled with sand. That's why he's so floppy, and I love to see him hanging about over the top of the bed. Look at him, he looks so shiny. We've got him at the safari park. I think he's the best thing he's bought at the safari park, quite honestly. Because I do love him, the way he flops around. Anyway, I also wrapped up the Christmas. I didn't have to go and get the grandson till after school, because he was after school club. And it was dark by then. As you know, I don't mind driving in the dark. But it didn't really matter. Apparently I'm going now. So, ta-da. See you again another day. Bye.